There's a gentleman sitting here with a palette knife, some brushes, some oils, and I imagine that he is the gentleman who painted these paintings. Am I right, sir?
That is correct in your assumption.
And the painting...
You are totally correct.
The painting...
And impeccably dressed, if I may say so.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
A lovely tie.
Thank you.
Gradually blending into the color of your suit.
You are always interested in color and design.
Color is my life. I am color.
Your name is... What is your name, sir?
Corinne Corfu.
Corinne Corfu, you are Greek.
I hope I am Greek. I would like to be Greek very much.
Well, that is a Greek name and you have a Greek accent.
Yes. Well, then perhaps I am.
Well, don't you know your derivation?
No, I do not know my derivation. Gypsies stole me as a child. A band of gypsies.
And you were brought up where?
I was brought up in the Persian Gulf, right here in Miami. Persian Gulf. No, it's a gypsy tea house. The rest of it is called the Persian Gulf.
I would like to talk to you about your paintings. Now,
yes, you certainly may. It's my life. Color and art. I love art.
They are very unusual. I noticed that...
God bless you for your perception.
I noticed one... You also... you sculpt, too, I noticed.
Sculpting and painting. All the arts.
There is a metallic sculpture there that is very interesting.
Yes, metallic.
What do you call that? It's just a series of wires in a grid-like effect.
What you mean above the door?
Yes, what do you call
that? Yes, that's called the air conditioning.
Yes. No, I... Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, sir.
I did not make that.
No.
The Fetters company made, but it's very beautiful.
Yes. Your paintings are very abstract, I noticed.
Yes, but they don't blow air out. Like the machines.
No. May I ask you about some of the paintings?
For instance, you certainly may.
That painting there that is entitled... The Gull on a Hot Rock.
Yes.
Now, I don't see anything on that but a bunch of little specks.
Yes, well, I saw the gull on a hot rock from over 5 miles away.
Oh, I see.
I was standing on a cliff. That's why I painted in the perspective, the three little dots.
Now, getting closer, sir, may I examine a little more closely?
Certainly, not too close.
Yes. Now, that is not paint, those dots. They look like... Those are flies.
Yes,
sir.
They are. They're flies.
But you didn't paint that. Those are real flies.
No, I took them, caught them in my hand until the air was out of their bodies and they died. And then I...
You pasted them onto
them? Put little dots of glue and put them on the dots, and they represent the gull on the rocks. I had to kill them. If I had not killed them, if they were not dead and glued to my picture, then I have no picture. They fly away, I got nothing, Charlie.
I see.
I'm in the dark.
Well, I excuse you.
What are you going to buy?
Well, sir, may I ask you about this particular abstract?
Yes, they're mainly impressionistic, post-impressionistic, pre-impressionistic, and impressionistic.
Yes, this one is more of an academician type of painting.
No, it's not.
Well, for instance, it's very graphic,
Yes, it's very graphic. It's very graphic.
It's a draftsman-like quality. The spaghetti looks like spaghetti. The limp salad looks like limp salad. And the garlic bread looks like garlic bread.
Oh, no. That's not a picture. That's my supper. It happens to be resting on a frame in my easel.
Oh.
That's my dinner. I eat that.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. It looks...
Do you like... Wait a minute. Do you really like it?
Well, it is.
Do you think it looks like
the composition is
collage
rather...
of...
Yes, I thought it was thickly painted.
I tell you what. If you really like it, I can lacquer it up and give it to you for $40.
No, I'm afraid I wouldn't want to take your deprive you of your supper, sir.
How about just a coffee and cake? Maybe not for $20.
No, sir.
Give me $1.50 for the coffee.
Sir, I'm really not interested.
Give me 40 cents, you can have it.
All right, here's 40 cents, sir.
All right.
Thank you very much.
Here's the coffee and cake. Nice working with you.
Yes.
I hope you come in again.
I will, sir.
God bless your tie.
I don't want the coffee.
No, you want the picture with the flies?
No, you just keep it.
Give me a dime. You can have it. I kill more flies. What the hell is it?
All right.
Goodbye.